tell me when to say love me, Ginger.
One, two,
love you. So guys, I'm actually running late, but I have a job interview and I woke up late because my alarm didn't go off, but I'm just gonna make my way to the bus stop and eventually get there on time. And I just like keep up and try to record today because it is a job interview, so I thought I'd record. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna have to rush, but yeah, shouldn't be too bad because I am a bit on time, but yeah. So let's just hope that I do actually get to get there. Yeah, a good day. Guys, this is how the place is looking. I don't even know where the entrance is. I'm saying it like I'm playing it cool, but yo. Lols. So let me just tell you like about the interview. Obviously interview went well. I'll have to wait and hear back from them if I've confirmed it, but the interview went well and just like in a week or something they'll get back. So they're just asking me questions about like my previous experience and stuff. So yeah, it just went well to be honest, but we'll see what they say. Just wait for them to hear, to get back to me. Other than that, it was nice. Today's a nice day, 29 degrees. We are melting today by force. I feel a bit nervous. Nah, man. But guys, wish me luck, yeah? For the second time today, wish me luck. I have my driving test at like 3:19 and hopefully that will go well. I just want to relax and just chill and just take it easy, take it in. Oh, it's here! Okay, so my driving test is here. Guys, wish me luck. I have my driving test today. I have to leave now. I don't know if I want to start crying or whatever. I'm putting on my shoes. I just need to breathe. I just need to relax. Take it easy. Here we go. It's okay. I'm going to just leave and it will work out eventually, but wish me luck. We just came back from my driving test and guess what? I passed my driving test. I passed my driving test. I'm internally happy, externally I'm just normal, but at the end of the day it's done and out the way. Let me just tell you guys like how it went. I did 1 hour of independent driving and did, so it kind of like did the mixture of like independent and sat nav. So I did both of that and took me around, you know, like how they always do and stuff. So I was driving normal and then gave me my results at the end and I got like 5 minors, so it wasn't too bad. There was this one point where he said something, I just didn't understand what he said. It was like up the hill, so I'm thinking up the hill, I just went left because if I can't understand what you're saying I'm gonna stall and I'm gonna fail, which is not what I wanted. So I just took the left and just carried on. I passed, which is the main thing. So happy because it's out the way. I don't have to do any more lessons, getting up and get like paying and all of that jazz. But I'm so happy. Yeah, so today I had my job interview and then I had my driving test. I'm still waiting to hear back from my job interview. And today was just eventful. Yeah, today was eventful. I'm so happy. My dad's happy. My mom's happy. Everyone's happy. So it was literally overdue. I'm so happy that I finally got my test. So yeah, so that's literally it for today. Yeah, so it was just like my interview and my driving test, which obviously one of them came through. Glory be to God. I mean, I'm gonna edit this video and post it. And yeah, that's it for today, guys. Okay, I'm doing too much. Bye. So fresh, so clean. Love me in and out. I'm feeling lean.